Kate and William have revealed their parenting secrets to deal with Prince George and Princess Charlotte, and the royal couple's tips are surprisingly down to earth. Kate may still be a few months away from the chaos a newborn baby brings, but Prince George and Princess Charlotte are still keeping the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge busy. William has revealed he uses an iPad to keep the youngsters amused, especially during long trips. George was a huge fan of kids' favorite Peppa Pig but is now getting into Fireman Sam, and that means William has to as well. He said, "You have to pretend you're really interested in it, because George gets very upset if you're not showing due diligence to the characters." Kate, who has a degree in the history of art, likes to spend time doing crafts with her young ones, and regularly takes them to the Natural History Museum. George is a big fan of exhibits and loves three-dimensional sculptures, according to his doting mother. And she has even tried to teach the little prince how to cook, with mixed results. Kate revealed, in 2016, on a visit to a Luton youth centre, she had tried to make chocolate crispy cakes with the pint-sized prince, but things got out of hand. During a royal visit, she said, "When I try to do this with George at home, chocolate and the golden syrup goes everywhere. George makes so much mess. It's chaos." William, Kate and Harry all have a keen interest in mental health, and are supporters of the Heads Together charity group. And they want the lessons from their campaigning to rub off on their own children. William told Calm magazine, "Catherine and I are clear that we want both George and Charlotte to grow up feeling able to talk about their emotions and feelings. And the children are animal lovers, enjoying playing with the family cocker spaniel Ludo and hamster Marvin. The youngsters are well-rounded and enjoy sports and games as much as their adventurous parents. George is particularly keen on his scooter, which he races around super fast in Kensington Palace grounds." Aston Villa fan William claims Charlotte, a keen horse rider, may also be a better footballer than her brother, perhaps inspired by the England women's team. He said, "George is sort of getting into it slowly, but Charlotte is showing more aptitude." The Duke and Duchess are expecting their third child this April, after announcing the pregnancy in October. Kate is thought to be suffering from severe morning sickness, hyperemesis gravidarum, as she did before her other two children were born.